Alright, now I'm going to show you how to clean your transfers. So I just put this in here from the project that we just did. It's great to have a pan sitting by while you're doing your project so you can put your transfers in there as soon as you're done with them and just let them soak until you're done. This is just regular like bath water, nothing fancy about it, no chemicals, just water. And I have a paper towel here. Now, if you have the board eraser from Chalk Couture, you are definitely going to want to use that. It makes it much easier, but you can simply take a paper towel and just wipe your transfer. You don't need a lot of pressure or scrubbing. It's just gonna come right off, so you can just go like that. Now you're gonna see some staining. The staining is okay. It happens, not a big deal, and it won't affect your next project. So as long as you are taking care of what's on, you know, the gunk that's on here, the staining is okay and it's not gonna affect anything. So just make sure that you get the color and the paint off, and then turn it over, and you're gonna want to wash on this side as well. And then what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna put this up. Okay, let me move this over. You want the transfer to be sticky side up, okay? So sticky side up, and they say don't put a towel on top of this because you get fuzzies and all of that good fun stuff. But what they do say is to take a Clorox wipe, and you're going to want to wipe off all of the excess on this. So just make sure that there's no paint left, and you've gotten all of that, so you can wipe it just like that, not pressing hard or anything. It's really easy, and you're all done. So you will just put that back onto your transfer paper so you can use it again. These transfers, the company says that they last for about 8 to 12 uses, but you can get up to 20 uses if you are taking really, really good care of them. So that's how you easily wash and reuse your transfers.